President Noynoy Aquino recognizes micro, small, and medium enterprises all over the country as strong drivers of economic growth. In his keynote address to businessmen from all over the Asia-Pacific region earlier this morning, Aquino says regional trade has increased sevenfold since tariff went down to 5.2% in 2012 from 17% in 1989. Aquino attributed the success of the private sector, which he says has helped in promoting more MSMEs. He also cites the Go Negosyo Act's role in easing doing business for MSMEs, as well as making services accessible to them. Aquino is pushing for more Filipino enterprises to participate in the global market.
Each and every citizen has a paramount contribution to progress. Each and everyone has the capacity to bring about positive change. And whether we lead governments or businesses, when we work hard to ensure that every person is empowered to realize that inherent capacity, we are creating drivers of growth. We are enabling partners who will work with us towards realizing the stability, security, and prosperity to which we all aspire.